Segments define values in a series that will be excluded from standard filtering when making comparisons in cards and dashboards. In our example, we want to build a card that compares downloads for different products over their first 7 days to a baseline, even when filtered down to individual products. If we take a look at our data, we can see that it's broken down by product, downloads, and by day. In addition to our products, we have a row for our baseline on each day. Let's create a new card with this data. We'll select line as our chart type, and we'll make sure that we have our x-axis set to day, our y-axis to downloads, and our series to product. We now have a line chart that compares 25 products to each other and the baseline. We want card readers to be able to select individual products. So we're going to drag product over to our filters pane, select display as quick filter, and then save. We can easily filter the card to display one product at a time, but we want the card to always include our baseline for comparison. That's where segments come in. To create a segment, click the Add Dynamic Segment button. In the new modal, give the segment a name, and optionally a description. In our example, we'll title it Baseline. Select the columns to filter. These should be the columns with the values that we always want to compare to. In this example, we'll select Product and check Baseline. We can also optionally select columns to not filter the segment by. Finally, you can assign color rules. In this case, we'll set the baseline to always display in black. You're able to preview the data contained in the segment here, before saving and closing the modal. Once the segment has been made, it will appear under the Beast Modes and Segments header for any card created with this dataset. Simply drag and drop the segment into the Segments field at the top of Analyzer, and we can see that our baseline is now displayed in comparison to our product data. With the segment created, we're ready to finalize any chart properties and save our card. Improve your comparison analysis capabilities with segments.